Evolve is a, it's a first person, third person, cooperative, competitive shooter.
It features a giant monster, player controlled, trying to take down four player controlled hunters.
Everyone takes on a specific role on the team, whether it's trapper, medic, assault, or support. And everyone has their specific job on the team to do.
You know, if one guy isn't sort of holding up his end, the other guys need to let him know, like, hey, I need you, dude.
They drop into the world and immediately their first role is to sort of start hunting this giant monster.
It's kind of like a boss battle, except that the boss may be your friend or maybe some guy that you don't know online. You never know exactly what to expect, and those two teams tee off against each other.
The objective for the hunters is to hunt down the monster, preferably sooner rather than later, because he gets more powerful as time goes on.
Each one of them plays a specific role on the team. You've got Assault, who does a lot of damage to the monster. You've got Medic, whose job is to heal the team and also to try to disable the monster. You've got Trapper, whose job is to hunt down and corral the monster into a single area. And then Support, who's kind of a tactical player who has abilities and weapons that can work defensively and offensively.
They want to find him, capture him, and then ultimately kill him.
So as the monster, you're trying to wipe out the team of the four hunters that are after you.
If he meets up with a team of hunters early on and doesn't play his cards right, he's going to go down. Early on, you want to avoid the hunters for as long as possible. And while you're doing that, you're eating. And as you're eating, you're getting more powerful. The more you eat, the more sort of energy you get. And the more energy you get, the sooner you get to evolve into a bigger, more powerful creature.
Eventually, what you'd like to do is get big enough, strong enough that you can turn the tables and you can become the hunter and you can go after the humans.
And that's one of the really intriguing things about playing Evolve in general is it's this four versus one boss battle and you really don't know what anyone's going to do.
Evolve really provides a competitive experience that you're not going to find anywhere else.
There's a lot of multiplayer shooters out there, but this really is a genuinely different take on it.
You get to be a giant monster. Who doesn't want to be a giant monster and smash and eat and shred and kill?
And I think it's that unique sort of experience of blending these cooperative and competitive games that really makes it stand on its own and sort of the experience it offers people.
It's fast, it's tactical, it's a very, very, very unique experience.